What you're going to do is when you analyze that problem, the first thing you're going to do is you're going to collect data. You're going to ask the kids who broke the vase. And of course, he did. Or you can ask somebody at work, what's your idea? What kind of problem are you having? You've got to gather information. It's the same process as when you're watching the news, when you're listening to me right now, when you're reading the newspaper. Data is coming in all the time from all the different sources. Emails, radio, the conversation that you're eavesdropping on shouldn't be. But it all comes in and you gather it. Now, what your unconscious mind has got to do is it's got to filter out stuff that's not important, because you get so much junk. You get junk mail in your ears and junk mail in your eyes too. You get spammed all the time. So you've got to kind of prioritize the information that you're getting. When you're looking to solve a problem, that's the collection process.